Assalamu alaikum. My name is Ahmad Siddiq, 17 edit 3032, and today the topic of my discussion is about onion, its physiological disorders, insect pest diseases and their control measures, as assigned by Dr. Tanveer Ahmed, Department of Horticulture, Arid Agriculture University, Rawalpindi. So, onion, which is known as Allium sepa, commonly called bulb onion, it belongs to the family Aliaceae and is grown in warmer climate. It is considered as the most popular vegetable grown in the home garden. Now, let us discuss some of its physiological disorders, which includes bolting, splitting, premature bulbing, and tip burning. First of all, I will discuss bolting. Bolting is when onion produces flower stalk. At this point, bulb stops growing, as plant need energy for flowers. Conditions which cause bolting are temperature fluctuations and cold stress. Another major disorder is tip burning. It is genetically governed but sometimes environmentally influenced. Principal cause of tip burn is potassium deficiency in the tip of onion leaves. This was all about the onion's physiological disorder. Now, let us discuss about the insect pests and their control measures. Some of them are thrips, head borer, onion maggot, cutworms and mites. First of all, we will discuss about the insects. Insects includes cutworms. Young larvae of the cutworms feed on the foliage, later segregate and go into the soil. They also cut seedling during night and hide during days. Control measures include clean cultivation and breaking of the clods of soil. If we talk about the pest, it includes thrips and head borer. First of all, thrips. They attack at the early stage and can be identified by curling and twisting of leaves. Typical symptoms of the thrips are white patches on the leaves. And the control measures are spray of imidacloprid, planting of 2 rows of maize and inner row of wheat as barrier crop. Another pest include head borer. It is a serious pest of the onion crop. The larva of the head borer attacks pedicel of the flower and feeds on the stalk. Control measures of the head borer includes spraying of malathion. At the end, I will discuss some of the important diseases and their control measures. Some of them are purple blotch, basil rot, downy mildew, and onion smut. First of all, I will discuss basil rot. It is a disease caused by the fungus attack onto the onion crop in the field as well as in the storage. Symptom includes the yellowing of leaves, followed by wilting, finally rotting of roots and plant die rapidly. And the control measures of this disease is crop rotation and the spraying of fungicides. Another disease I will be discussing about is onion smut. Onion smut appears on the young seedling. Symptom of the onion smut includes dark patches appears on the leaves and leaves bend downwards. And plants die within 3 to 4 weeks. Control measures includes treatment of seed with the thyram or captan before sowing. Another treatment is spraying of seed with the formalin. Okay. That was all about the lab equipments, their identification and working principles. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.